As the Wyoming Arts Council celebrates 50 years of arts, we travel across the state exploring how the arts have improved life in the Cowboy State.
I had a parent call me, and she was vacuuming her teenage son's room, and she found a coffee shop gift certificate under his bed. And she said, "Where'd you get this? We didn't buy you this." And he wouldn't tell her. And then she started getting worried, like, where did he get this gift certificate? But he'd won our poetry slam contest, and he was too embarrassed to tell her. And so she called me, and she said, "I had no idea my teenage son was writing poetry." She just said it meant so much to her.
We have a resident here that has dementia. We went to the ballet, and she had had a difficult day. She had been depressed. She had been very agitated.
When we sat down, she was very quiet. The ballet got started, and it was like a jack-in-the-box. She just came alive, and she just, all through the ballet, kept squeezing my arm and whispering, "This is better than the ballet in New York."
Dementia is something that kind of robs you of your memories. And to have something like the Eugene Ballet Company come in and give you back your memories, it was nothing short of amazing.
Pinedale is 100 miles from the next closest community. You know, we didn't have a way to access it. So the way to do that was to bring the artists to the community.
When you participate in something that's art related and you see how much time and money and energy it takes to make these things happen, it actually can enhance giving.
There's been some pretty large studies done on downtown revitalization efforts. Just the curb appeal alone of a business can increase your sales up to 80%. So by incorporating the arts in that and making things look really good actually leads to customer sales.
Tonight we're setting up for one of 11 shows we're doing, free shows for the community of Pinedale. I've always liked smaller shows, smaller club shows.
I think that if you want to truly see how good a musician is, go to their live shows, because that's where you get their spirit, and then, you know, you get their real voice and their real playing ability.
I don't spend that much time up in Wyoming, but I know that the winters are brutal, and I know that people need to get together and as a community rather than just being in their homes.
It really builds the whole community together. It's a place for them to mingle, to enjoy, get to know each other. You can see old ranchers who have been here 5, 6, 7 generations mixing with oil and gas newcomers who just got here, you know, a couple years ago, and it helps strengthen the community.